this so let's do it. It's here and we're back with the video. Now today's video we are on the we are on the cruise ship building. Now up here, if we try and get out of this monstrosity of amazingness that is absolutely massive and causes a butt ton of lag. I think there's some work. So I'm just going. This is lagging. What? Yeah, loading this in is a nightmare. I've been doing some work up here. I'm going to fill in this. And just certain parts, like stuff like this over here, I'm just going to grind over when I'm not recording, because it is a serious grind. And it's not fun. It's like just chiseling bits, chiseling bits, chiseling bits. That's all it is. So I thought we'd start work on the interior a bit. It's a bit early, but oh well. I've made these special blocks here. Now we are usually using these blocks for our floor, but if we use them, we would only get this much space. We don't get that much space. But what I've got here, we just get more space and everything, so yeah. And I've made a few custom blocks. I have made these blocks. I'm gonna use these for the cabin walls, and these are 2 pixels wide, so we can get the maximum size, you know, space available in a cabin. So, if I just do something like this, as you can see, we've got quite a big cabin actually. But that's good because you got to remember there's quite a bit to actually fit in a cabin. There's actually quite a bit. You know, there's, I've got to bring this down one more. You've got to think, there's a toilet. Now, when I've built toilets, like, in vanilla, for cruise ships, it's just been a nightmare. An absolute nightmare, because the cabins end up being so small, that you just can't fit anything in, because the cabins in vanilla that I make, like, because I have to have full blocks like that, and to get a toilet in you still need to do this, and you can't get any detail in, and it just takes up far too much space. So I'm really glad we have to chisel on bits. Basically it saves our life really. As you can see, we can make these massive. Now, although it might look big at the moment, and it does look very big, you know, very, very big. Well, not very, very, but, you know, it looks pretty big. Once we've got, like, big-ish bunk beds, stuff like that, it's going to be changing. It is going to be very different. And I've got a few different ideas of what types of rooms I want to do. So one's going to be like four, so it's going to be like four people, so it's bunk beds like that. And that's the ones I actually tend to stay in when I'm on a cruise. I'm going to do some of them because, you know, if you can get a biggish family, that's quite good. Next room, for down here anyway, is sort of just 2 people, you know, so it's got a bit of a king size bed in it, and yeah, so that should look pretty good, king size bed. The next one I want, and the last one, is basically where it's like two beds on each side of the room. So that's sort of ideas that I'm thinking of. And yeah, I think this is gonna look amazing. Now, we do have some issues that we can overcome. Little issues like this, because if we take away this, you can start, kind of see there. But we'll come around, we'll get around that, so that should be pretty easy. Now, what we're just gonna start out by doing is. Just getting rid of all of this. Just want this one little pixel. And we will use World Edit to do a lot of these cabins. I'm not gonna hand build them. Seriously, guys, you think I'm putting in that much effort? And we'll just easily do it like this because we are using the connected pane. Now, here we need to do a bit of funny business. We sort of need to knock it back to about. Oh. We need to come to here. Oh dear. Oh, it's gonna be hard. I have to do that by draw region. That kind of sucks. Like that. There's a car somewhere. But that looks pretty good. Pretty good. As you can see, just how it. You can sort of see the transition, it looks way better. So I tend to think of sort of the wall as like the main sort of structure block. If we do something like that. Like that. Oh, like that. So we're going to be doing something like that. We can just for this part, just basically. Just do stuff like that. I'll finish all that off camera. That doesn't look actually that bad. Now, as you can see the transition, but it's not gonna go hello and just scream to you. But this looks pretty good already. Looks very plain, but that's all right at the moment because my hair. Because once we've got some more things in, it will look amazing. So. Let's come into flat coloured blocks. Now, what do we want our floor to be? I'm just trying to think of. I'm just trying to think of how the floor was. I have a little booklet somewhere, but I don't know where it's. I don't know. Is there one up here? I don't know. I really don't know, guys. We'll have to, and girls, I'll have to look for that off camera. I think it's somewhere around here. Yeah. Anyway, so I'm gonna have to try and think. I'm thinking of a carpet sort of thing. You're not catching. Now, quick look around, and yeah, I'll be back. Guys, here I've just made something amazing. This is some carpet I've just created, and I really like this. I really, really like that. And if we look at it over here, as you can see, just by putting it at different rotations, it looks like carpet. Looks like carpet. It basically is carpet, what I've created. And yeah, basically with a bit of help from my dad, he basically just sort of, I basically showed him the whole of flat coloured blocks, and he chose out a block that he thought looked pretty similar to the one that we had on the cruise. So yeah, I've got a really nice carpet design now, and I'm extremely happy with it. You know, I'd expect really talented builders, not saying I'm not a talented builder, but some top-notch builders to create something just like, I mean, it looks random. It basically is random. As you see, it's carpet. I mean, there's not much you can really say about it more than it's carpet. The vanilla carpet is alright, I guess. I just think with the vanilla carpet, if I just place it down here, I mean, it's a bit iffy. If I get, I reckon orange is the closest, because this is sort of an orangey carpet, as you can see. Next to it, these are very bright, I would say, the carpets. They're very bright, but with this, it's quite subtle. And almost dull, if you like. But it adds in so much character. And as you can see, the way I'm just placing them, I'm placing them at different rotations, which randomizes it a bit more. It makes it look like carpet, not, well, this just came out of factory. And basically, the way I did it is I got the colors, of course, and I made a two pixel high thing, and then basically I got three colors, basically the base color and two others that was similar sort of shade, as you can see here. And basically I just got my right and left and just went like this with one color, and then I got the other color and did exactly the same thing, and it looks amazing. It, even if I do say so myself, it looks incredible. I'm really happy with how that turned out. Now I'm just gonna pop out here. There we go, thank you. And here, I'm just gonna fix this all up. I need... Thank you. If I just get this. How do I want to do this? You know, I am just thinking here. If I actually just do something like that, who is gonna notice? Like, it's one pixel, it's like nothing. Nobody's gonna notice. As long as we don't tell anyone about it. Right, that's good, that's... Ooh. I'm basically just gonna fill that in now, like that. And you never know anything was there, really. So, I think that's the only one we're gonna have to do on. And we're probably gonna have to do it on the other side, but it's not a big deal. But this carpet looks amazing. Of course, when we're going to like the bathroom area, of course it's going to be a bit more, it's going to be like tiles, not carpet, of course, because you don't often see carpet in a bathroom. But this looks amazing. I'm really happy with how this turned out, and so I think we should start looking at some bunk beds now. These are actually the three colors I used. As you see, they're very similar, and it made such a beautiful carpet. Like when I first heard it was like a beigey colour, I was a bit like, oh, it's not gonna be very nice. But it turned out very, very nice. So I'm just gonna grab this and I'm gonna put, maybe I did find out other colours was. So, 2, 1. Oh, I put it into. Hang on. 1, 2. 1, 2. Oh. So. Oh, 8, 9. I thought it like that. 1, 2, 8, 9. Okay, so. Not many good ones here, actually. You know, I can look at some of these ones a bit. So that's the one we're starting with. I'm just gonna look at these. So I want to make the bunk beds out of a similar ish colour. I think I want it to be a bit darker. Yeah, I quite like that. I quite like it. How does that sort of sit with this? It's too close, I think. Hang on, 1, 2, 8. A bit dark, but is it gonna do? I think. Oh, 1, 2. We're looking around sort of this area. I know. I'm coming in sort of orange territory a bit. I'm just thinking something a bit like this, just a bit whiter. About this. Too dark, I think. I think I might go for this one actually. So the way I found out which ones these were, I just got a random chiseling bits and I just broke it down a bit and then I could get the bit like that. Just get rid of that. So right, how am I gonna do this? Okay, I've got an idea. I just have an idea. I don't know if you can do this. Well, you can, but I just don't know how good it would be. Bed. If I got a proper bed. What? Oh, it has to be on a proper. Oh, that sucks. It has to be on a proper. That sucks. Anyway, we'll make our own sort of bed stuff and like that. How high do you want it off the ground? Should get a bit of a measurement. I'm thinking about. I remember you put your bags under, so about there, I think. So we're thinking of around a bed a bit like that, right? Yeah, I quite like that. I quite like it. And all the beds I tend to find have a bit of a rounded corner. So, sort of do something like. Hmm. feel like that might be a bit too big. Or do I want that to be 3? I don't like that, I don't. I might just do some like, because we are in Minecraft and you can only do so much, can't you, I guess. I'm not going to bring it to them anyway, so. I'm probably going to bring it to about here. Yeah, that kind of looks right. It looks like it's going to be a suitable sort of length. Now, we are going to add in loads more detail, don't worry. That's not the detail. Undo. If I get that, you know what I probably should do. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Z. Right, thank you. I'm gonna go Alt and I'm gonna do line. Hopefully that hasn't ruined the carpet. No, it hasn't. That's quite good actually. So it tends to be quite rounded like that. Actually, we took the GoPro on holiday. I don't know if I can get some images off that. We probably can. And then I tend to find, I wanted a bit of a lighter. Oh, that's this one. So, sheets are gonna be this. Hang on, but what is, okay. I can live with this, I think. I'm gonna give it a bit of a border. Is that too much of a border? Is what I'm wondering. Let's just place in all of this. And then I'm going to put a really white pillow. Shut up. Let's just try and think here. So, just try and think of something like that for the pillow. Yeah, I quite like that. But ladies and gentlemen, that is all we have time for today in this video. So if you enjoyed, leave a like, maybe even subscribe, and I shall see you all later. Bye!